know, that's what art's for. I mean, it's to inspire, it's to give you your soul nourishment, it's to make you feel better or make you dream, make you think of possibilities, or even to just shut your mind off and not think. And I think some people enjoy that about the gallery.
It's a world to itself. Mm-hmm. Once you come in and close that door, then there's the music, and it's just a pleasant environment to work or to shop. Well, I lived in Hana for 5 years in the kind of a tropical paradise, Garden of Eden. Just incredible waterfalls and beautiful area. But yeah, a lot of my inspiration came from years on Maui hiking and camping and just living in the middle of paradise.
In, you can look at the artwork, you can appreciate the art, you can just kind of relax, and that's kind of an environment where you don't always get in a lot of galleries.
Art imitates life.
Life imitates art.
The interesting thing as an artist is when you sell a piece of art to a person, in a small way you become part of their life.
It looks so lifelike.
Well, I'm a good painter, what can I say?
Wow.
You know, when you know what you're doing, you can really make it look as if it is just breathing, and it takes on a life of its own.
What's going on there?
Where? What?